The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 244 pounds, the Torpedo, Travis Cameron.
You know, that steel cage isn't there just to keep these two superstars in the ring or others from interfering. You can bet these two men will also use it as the ultimate weapon.
I can tell you, this steel is incredibly unforgiving. These competitors are going to want to avoid it at all cost.
His opponent, from Denver, Colorado, weighing in at 242 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Watson.
You know, that steel cage isn't there just to keep these two superstars in the ring or others from interfering. You can bet these two men will also use it as the ultimate weapon.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
Here we go, and there's nowhere to run once locked inside this hellacious structure.
I want to touch on something else. These cage matches are really designed for one reason. Finality. To bring closure to this once and for all.
And the party has officially begun.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
And the knuckles connect.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here? Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And a strike connects.
Taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
That's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
And he goes down hard.
And there's the reversal.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Just making his presence felt there. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
He looks a bit off his game here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. He was able to reverse that.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
He's on his heels. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Hey!
We got a cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
On, it's on. He's going to try to climb out of the cage. I think that's the smart move at this point, King.
Oh, it's definitely the smart move at this stage in the match, Michael. But that's not enough. Both of his feet have to hit the floor.
Oh, no. He's been thrown from the cage here, guys.
And that is not what you want to see.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
He is slowly getting dissected.
That's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Up the cage wall he goes. Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
Here's your winner, Chris Watson.
A big singles victory here tonight.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.